Okay, here's how you can screencast from Chromebook without using YouTube or Hangouts, with the best quality. First, you need to make sure that your Chromebook is in developer mode. Then, you need Croton. Let's Google it. Croton is basically a Chrome OS universal Truth environment. It lets you run Ubuntu and Debian next to Chrome OS. So I download it, open my shell with the Ctrl Alt T command, and then I will create a Truth environment with this line here. As you can see, I specified the audio target, not Unity or XFC, because I don't need all that stuff for the screencast. And because it's gonna take a while, like 5 to 10 minutes, I'm going to skip that and come back. Okay, it's almost done. Just need a username, password, and here I am. I've got my Shroud environment. Into. Woo. But that's not what we want. Now, let's download the screencast script. Yep. First time you launch it, it will install all the required libraries. Adcomp and all the extra stuff. It may take a while. 30 seconds, but once you've done that, after that, you don't need it. Okay, when it's done, it will automatically record the screen. And if you want to stop it, just press Ctrl C. So let's see how it goes. Time skips video. So this is a really, really nice video. It comes with the Chromebook Pixel. Let's press Ctrl C and open the Files app. The screencast movie is here. You can watch it on the screen. And if you want to stop it, just press Ctrl C. So let's see how it goes. So now I'm talking to myself. Pretty cool. So this is a really, really nice video. It comes with the Chromebook Pixel. Yeah, already better. That's all. And now you can screencast another one.